Hey, what is up guys, welcome back. In this video we'll see how we can change our color scheme in Windows 10. First of all, right click and go to personalize. Here go to colors and from choose your colors options, choose the one you like most. So let's switch to the light mode for a while. As you can see here how it looks. This is the start menu. That's it. And we can again switch to dark mode. There it is. That's it for today guys. Hope you like it.